It's such a pleasure to see you again and talk about a sixth installment. I mean, those movies
Thank
are so
you.
huge with our audiences in the Middle East. We get to know much more about Alice in this one, right?
Yes, we do. You know, that's one of the things that I think is so great about this movie is not only is it like high impact action and terrifying, you know, scares, but also there's a lot that's answered, that questions that my character's been asking through the entire franchise about who she is, about where she comes from, and, you know, what is Umbrella that is going to finally be answered in this one. So I think it's fun for the fans.
Every time you did a new one, she discovers new skills about herself, you know, especially the physical one. So are we talking about a different training every movie? Do you get to discover different types of martial art training or stunts, etc.?
Definitely. I mean, for me, this has been an incredible journey physically, because I've challenged myself to do many things with martial arts, different types of styles, different types of kicks. You know, just kind of going, I don't know if I can do it, but I'll try. And
you definitely can every time.
And I have so much fun doing stunts, and I have so much fun, you know, having that physical aspect involved. So to sort of challenge myself and see if I can do it has always been one of my favorite things to do in these movies. And, you know, it's funny because I do think that I guess what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. But I do say that even childbirth wasn't as difficult for me as some of the scenes that I've shot in Resident Evil films. So it kind of makes the rest of your life a lot easier in a lot of ways.
Well, talk about that. You know, it's very high adrenaline kind of shooting, but it's very family oriented on the set as well, right? Your daughter is in it in this one.
It's super family oriented. Both Ali Larder and I had our infants with us. And so I created this little area beside our trailers that was like AstroTurf with a little tent so the sun wouldn't hurt the babies. And we put blankets and we would go and nurse there. And we had zombies walking by going, oh, they're so cute. So it was quite surreal.
Absolutely. And much more than her looking like you, your daughter, she has inherited the gene of acting. So did you always know that, or how did it happen?
You know, it's funny because she has been wanting to act since she was 5.
Yeah, oh gosh.
And
she's very good, by the way.
She really is really, really good. And in so many different ways, because she goes to class and she's been going to class for a few years now and loves her acting class. And it's amazing to see the instinct that she has for characters and how natural she actually is. And so for me, I knew that she could do this. It was just more about like, you know, do I want my little girl working all day? But at the same time, she was so into it and had such a great time. You know, she only started off working for 3 days, and then she loved it so much that, you know, Paul just made her character more essential to the movie because he could see that she wanted to do more. So it was really interesting to see how her character developed just from her love of being on set.
Last time I saw you, we were at the Cannes Film Festival. You had just come back from filming Project Runway Middle East.
Okay.
How do you remember the experience now that it's done?
Oh, it was so much fun. You know, I think I love going to new places, and I love seeing different cultures, and especially Project Runway Middle East, because I saw young, cool, talented kids that, you know, were doing what they love to do. And, you know, I think the more we, as Americans especially, are able to do things like that, the more we can connect with other people and go, these people are exactly like us. You know, these young people are artists just like I was when I was younger, and I could really relate to them. And it was amazing seeing how much talent you have over there, and how exciting it is that it's now just starting to come out. So, you know, like my kids will be the beneficiaries of that.
Yeah, of course. And finally, is it really the final chapter, without giving anything away?
Unfortunately, it is. I mean, unfortunately for me, it is. I've really, this series of films has really changed my life in so many ways on a personal and a professional level. So I'm really sad to say goodbye.
So are we? So are we.